should remember you today. You should remember you today. I pray thee and strengthen me. Say, Lord, remember me once more again. Remember me once more again. Say, Lord, remember me this evening. I have come before you at your feet, like you did unto Samson in the Bible. Let it happen in my days today. Can we begin to pray earnestly this hour? Pray earnestly this hour. Say, Lord, I need you once more again. I have failed in my family, my responsibility as a leader. I have failed, but I have come before you this evening, Lord, in sober reflection, Lord Jehovah, today. Remember me once more. Remember me once more. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Bela shado la kobela karado sobrenega. Miche.
Hallelujah. We are going to continue praying. This
time around, we are going to pray and ask God to strengthen us once more again. Can you open your mouth and begin to pray? Say, Lord, strengthen me once more again. Strengthen me once more again. Hey, Shabran.
Thank you.
11. Jeremiah said, "For the Lord is with me as the mighty, terrible one." Hallelujah. As the mighty, terrible one, therefore my persecutors shall stumble and they shall not prevail. This is not an assumption statement. It is an encounter. Hallelujah. He had an encounter. Until the Lord reveal himself unto you, you will lack confidence to confront whatever is before you. Lack of knowledge of God is where believers fear all the time. When you know you have understanding who is with you, you can face your challenges headlong. So we all need an encounter. We are going to pray, say, God, reveal yourself unto me that I may understand you. The Bible talk about Apostle Paul said that I may know you more. When you know who you are with, you will face your challenges alone. Say, Lord, I need an encounter. Reveal yourself unto me. May I have knowledge about you. May the knowledge of my understanding be enlightened. Shall bring to a bragadoso brigada. Can we turn into prayer? Can we begin to pray? Kabala dosha labo. Alabosia, Berusha Eketeke Brigada, Rape Kotoko Beniga, La Bende Eteko Bedia, Sengo Brazua de Cabrada, Ea Paradosa Bragada, La Bragatoko Pradeco Bragada, Zate Labina Pronotoko, Zico Bina Chicala, Ela Balacombena, Rapeto E Pradeco Toko Bragada, Chale Bragada Zacuatela, Raguatelo E Pranoto. Lord, I need an encounter. I need an encounter. Reveal yourself unto me once more. Oh. Ebrado, Alabosia, Labosia, Yabragado, Epanocoto, Ela Bena Calabotia, Labragado, Re Bayalaboti, Ekabala Sobela, Perusia Epranacoto, Arabade Cabragada, Arabade Cabragada, Gabragade, Rabagado Gendo, Rabagade Gendo, Matelo Braza Cote, Esha Poleca, Ilo Bragada Zecoto, Elo Bragadi Cabragada. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. The centurion man is a man of authority. He's a man of wealth. But when his daughter falling sick, he ran on to Jesus. He asked Jesus to come and heal his daughter. Though he's having faith, he has wealth, he's a man of authority, but he needed Jesus. When God appeared unto Abraham, when he is trying to do a sacrifice with his son, he appeared unto him as Jehovah Jireh. Friends, we all need Jesus. Come open your mouth and begin to pray like the sanctuary man. Say, Lord, I need you once more again in my life. I need you once more again in my situation. I need you once more again. I need you. I need you, Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Shepra de Cobragada. La Bragade Bragada. La Bragado Bragada. Ayatua Blatuazendo. Parusha Eketeke Bregadi. La Rusha Epunukutukubi Nikada. Rabade Cobragada. La Brade Shokotoko Bregada. La Brade Cabragada. La Rusha Ebragado. Raye Keteke Bregada. Eaquatelo Ebrajoto Cobragada. Maya Bola, Rabede Cabragada, La Rosoto Cotoco Bragadia, Mesha Eprinito, Soto Cobrade Cotoco, Zatela Brade, Ebrade Cabranego, Maratote Cotoco Cotoco Bragada, La Bradesha Preniga, Eratua Deso Bratella, Rajeketeke Bregede, Paratua Zeketela, Ratuandela Balacombe, Paruja Eprana Cotoco, Lord, I need you. I need you in my affairs. I need you in my business. I need you, Lord. Yeshe Bragada. Razokotoko Bragada. Eratelo e Pranato. Arabakateka Bagata. La Bragado e Bragade. Rezeketeke Bregedega. Rasheketeke Bragada. Aya. Aya. Ele Bragateke Bregada. Shala Bragado so Bregade. Ma Bragado. Te lubla e tobla a toise, o la tua mbelo kode, te lubla a toise to, jeke teke bregede, paru jeke teke bregede, ara baratoko bragada, baratotoko bragada, la brade jokotoko, eke rebele de kabragada, ratua deleba, 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 abayada, 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 ayakombelada, rapendo bragado, jele bragada, Zeto, Eroba tua de cabalado, Baia quate cobrazate, Lebra jequete, Eja quate labo, Ma bragada zeto, La brade cotoco bragada, Lebra de cotoco bradija, Barato empranico toco bragada, La brajoto cobra azayala, Beroto cobra nego, Baruja empranacoto. Aya la bode, aya la bode, aya la bode, rabede cabragada, e rabede ca, o nele baladone, e cabona, o da balacombe nada, ra de zagada, e lo bragadoso bragadea, e la bendo e bragada, la braje que teque bregade, e la bela combe nada, da rodo do cobragada. Kotoko reje keteke bragada rabate toko bateto bateto ko bragada la braje kete la bragado ela bragada gabalada rabado ko bragada da rate keteke bragadega rajwa kabra neto ko brazia elo bragada baruja e prano toko razo kotoko bragada barate ko bradego la bragado zo pranego do jele bragada zezo rabede ka bragada ra kuatelo e pranejo koto je kwa bragada rate keteke bragadia arabelada 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 Arabelada, Rabeda Kabada Kombenada, Eza Bragadogo Bragadia, Ela Beredeka Bragada, Erosho Kotoko Brazizo. In Jesus' mighty name. The Bible says in Genesis chapter 1 verse 1, says in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. Hallelujah. This is our beginning. This is our beginning. Hallelujah. This is the time for creation and idea. We are going to be crying unto God that he should entrust us with creative idea. In the beginning is when God himself created the heaven and the earth. So we need to create our own heaven. In the beginning, what is happening in your beginning? What is your beginning? This is a time for you to ask God, say, Lord, I want to create my own beginning. I want to create my own heaven and earth. I want to create my own heaven and earth. Can you open your mouth and begin to pray? Say, Prado so Pragada. La Guande le Pradego. Zeka Pragada. La Busha e Busha Nakai. E Guade Go Pragada. De Lubra Tuazezo. Esokotoko Pragada. Arusha e Kateka Pragada. Le Projokotoko Pragada. Barusha Katelo Braza. Esako Pragada. Elo Brate Lo Brajakob. Bayokuku Pragada. Elusha e Pranotoko. Zapuate la Pragada. Ela Pradeko Pragadada. Zate la Bragadino e Branako. Era Batua de Kata. La Bosha Katoko Prada. La Teke teke bragada, e bragadogo bragada zezola, seko bragada zentoko bragadia, barusha etoko bragade, le bragada entoko bragadia, baratoko bragada, zekwa bragadiko e bragada, la botoko bragada etoko bragadia, e brajeke teke brediga, rajeke teke bragadega, barusha kotoko brazanto, e la tua bla te la basega. Berusha e toko bradelo, ore ke teke bregedia, ratua zeke teke bragada, barusha e teke braziala, ele bratua teko bragada, ele bragadozo bragada, jacuatelo bra e toko bregedia, era bedeka bragada, iatua teko bragada zeko bragadia, barusha barakutoko, raba toko bragada zekoto, ela brusha e toko bragada, to preach the gospel to the poor. We need the grace of God to reveal unto us our assignment. Perhaps at that particular time, he might not understand his own assignment. But unto that particular day that he entered into the temple, friends, today you are in the temple, and God is going to reveal unto you. Begin to pray and ask God this hour. Begin to pray and ask God this hour. Say, Lord, reveal unto me my assignment. Reveal unto me my assignment. Reveal unto me my assignment. Je que te que bragada. La rosa toco bragada. Perusa que toco brana. Elebelebele calabosia. Rabe te que bragada. Radoco bragada. Se guandelo brandaco. Se guaradodo. Raco toco bragada. Bela cadosa. Zahuta e kutakumbela. Rekutakumbela kutakumbela. Je guatelo bragada. Lurem braneko, zizi bragada, jelo bragade gombela, ora bodeko bragada, ela bragada ga bragada, telo bragade bragade, jekwateko bragada, rabodeke bragadea, rizo pronokoto zakwato ko bragada la baradoza e bragado la puje e puje na bola la bote ka bragada e teke teke belegeda la bolo komba la doja e rabala kombena aboradozo koto ko bragada ra teke teke bragada la boche la bode berude e bragadozo risa e
Elisha in the Bible, after his master has been taken off by the whirlwind to heaven, he came to River Jordan and he tried to cross it like they did together with his master. Perhaps he has tried it on his own and it couldn't happen until when he arose and said, "Where is God of my father? Where is the Lord God of Elijah?" I want us to appreciate our parent in this prayer. On our own, we must have been failing. On our own, those jobs we couldn't have accessed it. But because we have tried the God of our Father, can we begin to pray and thank God for our spiritual parent? Begin to pray and thank God for our spiritual parent for their covering of our life. For their grace of love of our life, begin to pray this hour. Eluku tu kubliki tika blaga dosa. Risa ebra nukoto. Rate kabra gada zekoto. Risa kante ebra nakoto. Rabe la tuba la toma. Te lube lato. Jeleme ele kumelai. Le lube la tua sezo. Rabe teke teke bregede. Arabaka tua delo bradesha natakabai. Barato koto ko bregede.
Turn your Bible to Romans chapter 12. Verse 1. Can you read this, sir?
God, that ye present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable sacrifice.
That you present your bodies, fasting is a moment of presentation. as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable. That means there are certain level of holiness that is not acceptable. For the Bible to say holy and acceptable, it means there are level of holiness that are not acceptable. Number one level of holiness that are not acceptable, when your holiness is to yourself. Selfish holiness. Holiness of man. Holiness to be seen by man and not by God. The Bible says, present ye your bodies. Holiness is not a subject, it's a living, it's a life, it's a lifestyle. In this period of fasting, you need the Lord to deal with you internally on holiness, purity. I talked to you about separation, how Paul and Barnabas were separated for the great work. The same I admonish everyone who is fasting and who is praying. Pray for the degree of holiness in you, not to be of men, but to be of the Lord. Fasting is a time of chastisement of both the flesh, the mind, the thoughts that comes to our heart. The sin of the heart. Negative thoughts. My father, Major One, said something on Sunday in church. He said, when you think you are thinking, don't think you are the one thinking. It's Satan polluting your mind. He can think through your mind. Avoid negative thoughts. Avoid negative thoughts towards your family. Avoid negative thought towards the church. Avoid negative thought towards your brothers and sisters. Avoid thinking bad about someone in your family. Present your bodies as a living sacrifice. Verse 2.
And be not conformed to this world.
And be not conformed to this world.
But be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind.
But be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind.
That ye may prove what is that good and acceptable.
So when your mind is renewed, there will be a proof of what is acceptable.
And perfect will of God.
And the perfect will of God. The perfect will of God. Is what too many people don't understand. Start renewing your mind. Start thinking positive about what God is asking you to do. Start believing God that He can use you. Start believing God that someone will make heaven because of your living on earth. Start causing changes in your thinking. Give the real definition of Christianity in your words. Express the vitality of the covenant of God in your life. Speak good. Speak well. In this season, and even in our life entirely, this discredit any information or any move or any words that pollute your spirit. That you may not be conformed to the standard of this world. That means this world has its own standard. This world lives on games. Game of the mind. This world survives only on playing down people to be the best. But as we are fasting, fast that your mind be renewed. Be renewed in your imagination. Let there be a new balance in your spirit. Don't look to yourself. Remember what I told you yesterday. If you have 10 clothes, go and give it to people. You are better than those who do not have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to the 9th. Those who can feed and they are in your compound, feed them. Renew your mind. It will shock many of you that as I'm instructing people to give out clothing, food, show love to people all around, it will shock you if this fasting finish and you are doing what I'm telling you, it will shock you, you will have a new wardrobe. Some of you, you will come to a point whereby the job you have been looking for is tied to the clothes you ought to give to that young man that is coming to church. Always you are seeing him with a worn out clothes. Remove that cloth that you have, size it and give it to him. Your promotion may be tied to it. That woman that her husband died, you are living in the same compound with. You are seeing him with, seeing her with 3 children. Feed them for the breakfast. Feed them for the lunch you are taking. And you will be surprised. What may be your turnout at the end of the day will be a great thing. Renew your mind. Tell your neighbor, renew your mind. It's a fast to prepare us with a new mind. The new month we are in is a month that we prepare ourselves for the months that are ahead of us. The month ahead of us, we are preparing. Verse 3.
For I say, through the grace given unto me, to every man that is among you, not to think of himself more highly than he ought to think.
Listen. This is an admonition to all of us. I say to, by the grace upon my life, to everyone that is among you, not to think himself of being highly than others. There should not be anything persuading you that you are better than others. There should not be feeling in you. Because your brother is not fasting, he is only praying. And then what you are feeling is like, I'm more spiritual than this one. No. Not to think of yourself to be more highly than others. Those days, we will be fasting in the local church I was. There is a brother that is so fanatical. If you break your fast before him, he will not talk to you. If you do not fast, you can't sit close to him. You will be irritating him. He will be aggressive any not doing like he is doing, he feels like you are not a believer. The Bible says, let no man think of himself to be highly above others. That is why you see, this is a fasting for the church, but there is no law tied to it that you must fast. And there's no law tied to it that if you are not fasting, you cannot come in the evening. You can fast, you can pray. You can fast and pray. During my live broadcast, many questions were coming. People were saying that I couldn't fast. I started the first day. I couldn't. Don't give up. Even if you have been dropping the fast, keep on fasting. Still in the rising and the falling comes your perfection. So never said, I couldn't fast on Monday. Tomorrow is another day. Try to do the fast. Don't give up. Even if you have missed the rest of the day, start with us tomorrow. Even if you have lost yesterday, today, start tomorrow. Even if you have lost the rest of the days we have so far gone, stand up with fast tomorrow. Let no man think himself to be above any. Fasting is not a criteria that you are a spiritual man. Fasting is a sign that you have humbled yourself before the Lord thy God. And that is why the Bible says, since the day Daniel, you humble yourself before the Lord thy God. So fasting is an act of reducing yourself before God. If you go home and members of your families are not fasting, don't look at them as if they are not spiritual. Don't treat them as if they are not Christians. Don't be fanatical about it. Be peaceful. Show love about fasting. Answer them. If they ask you a question, why are you people fasting in your church? Answer them. But never condemn anyone because you are fasting. Verse 4. Lastly.
For as we have many members in one body.
As we are members of what?
One body.
We are many, but we are what? Members of one body. So my fasting should not separate me from you. Because we are still what? One body.
And all members have not the same office.
And all members, they are not of the same what?
Office.
Office. Meaning to say, Exotia is able to fast in month of October. Maybe another church will fast in November. Maybe another will do it December. Maybe we'll do January. Maybe the person that you think is not spiritual, maybe her fasting will start next month. So we are not the same. To him much is given, much is required. Maybe the person that will start next month will do 40 days. You have just done 14 days. Let it not be on the line of judgment. Let it be on the line of love. Let it be on the line of understanding. We rise to our feet. I want you to pray with me. And you lift your hand. This only one prayer. Only one prayer I have for you today. Say, oh Lord. In this fasting.
In this fasting.
Renew my mind.
Renew my mind.
Not to be lifted above others. Not to think I am better than others. Not to think I am better than others. But that I have humbled myself. Before you.
Before you.
That your mercy.
That your mercy.
May walk in my life, prayer, Zobranda, Nimri di Gede Bakura Masala, Leva Tatata, Leva Tatata, Leva Mamasia, Leva Telso, Susu, Susu, Limata, Leva Gadia, Leva Sotone Bataria, Nusimete, Nimri Bakura, Jama Mamia, Leva Saba, Leva Tata, Leva Tata, Leva Tata,
Lord, give me a hearts.
Pray.
We're just behind Shadrach, about five or seven minutes, but rather. We are leaving now. Just to remind everyone, next Wednesday, not tomorrow Wednesday, which is 14th, next we are taking general fasting communion. That communion is to end the fasting. Deacons, thank you for your care, your concern over the time. Prepare for that time also, that we may have communion. I am also asking if you know any missionary that you know, any man of God or pastor, either within Maiduguri, pastor in church less than 50 people. We want them to come to our church and register. Just to register with us. Just tell them the man of God wants you to just to come and identify with our church. There is a help that will come from God for all missionaries that we are going to receive on that day, and pastors, ministers of God, wherever they are. So, Apostle Sunday, Pastor Ben, with the evangelical team and the counseling team, you have to meet over this after then. But make sure it is done properly. Right? And so as many that are identified, even if they are far and they can come, we want them to come. We want them to come. So after the fasting, registration commence. It's a mission week. We are dedicating 1 week for missionaries. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we rise on our feet? This Sunday, we are going to have time praying for the Holy Spirit to fill us. It will be the last Sunday of the fast. So we will ask the Holy Spirit to fill us in church. Right? So all activities reduced. No protocol. I'm coming out early. I will come out early. We are leaving early. Just for the Holy Ghost to have his way. We are going to stay here. I'm going to lead you into the angelic service. Angelic service. Let his presence. Yes. Let his presence fill everywhere. Everywhere in this vicinity, let it rain all over this place and rain in our life this Sunday. Invite others, invite all friends, invite families, share it on Facebook, on WhatsApp, inform people, just keep on informing people. Peradventure, you have anything you want to give to the Lord this evening, lift it up. Father, to the purpose of the gospel, we receive all this, and to your name to be glorified, in the name of Jesus Christ. Sanctify and give it the definition of the heart of the people. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.